Hi guys, and welcome to another video. In the last episode, we built a house. Well, I didn't build a house, but you get the point. And in this episode, we're going to be working on getting some more automation done for our extra utilities processing. Now, we may not automate it this episode. I would like to, but it may not be realistic to expect us to automate it this episode. For now, whoops. I'm going to go ahead and work on getting the extra utilities. So we have the generator here at the whatever it's called. The extra utilities, whatever it's called. You know what I mean? Let's do at extra utilities. That's a generator. Furnace. So it's just brick, 8 brick around a machine block. And I should have like the clay and all that necessary for it. I may... we've got a machine block, that's good, and we should have some furnaces. I guess I probably should just plop this down. We're just going to cook this up really quickly. And let's sleep really quick. And we will cook that up. So basically, we'll get our... Yeah, that's fine. We'll throw our coal in here, and it'll smelt up our clay. We've got the machine block on us, so that'll be good. And then let's see if there's any other machines. So there's a crusher, an indexer, which I'm not really sure. Takes a screen, some stone burnt uses. Let's see if it shows. Oop. Indexer. Yeah, you can't tell, so that's too bad. Oh well. So generator, machine block. It looks like that's it. So maybe this would be useful for us. I'm not really sure. But there's also the transfer nodes, which would help us get the automation going on this. So let's see what those cost. I can't remember. So those are fluids. This is an item transfer node. So 2 redstone, a transfer pipe. Oh, that should be super simple. So let's go ahead and get some transfer nodes created. And that'll let us get some automation done here. So I'm going to need some smooth stone. Oh, yes. I've reorganized my chest a little bit, and I don't know where anything is yet. So here's some stone. We'll need some chests, which I think I had. Oh, shoot. I don't know where I put anything. There's some chests. And then what else did we need? Some redstone. So I should have that up here. Or not. It's actually right here. I'll eventually figure this out, and hopefully we won't have to stick with this manual method for too long. And then I've got some crafting tables that I put down here. So let's see if we can create some of these. So we'll need... Oh, we need glass as well. There we go. Don't have a whole lot, but hopefully this will get us through to what we need. So we'll need some of this. Oh, stone slabs. Okay. Let's do... Whoa, that makes 64? Wow, that's crazy. Okay, and that'll make 4. And we may as well just do 8. Why not? So we have them. So wow, we've got a lot of transfer pipe. I was not expecting to have that many. So I'm going to go ahead and tear this up as well. Let's actually grab our bricks out of here. We'll craft this, whatever it was, up here. Furnace. Cool. So we'll be able to throw the furnace up here, and then we can actually take, well, I guess I can just take it all. I'll just throw 4 in here for now. That should be good. And that will power both the furnace and the crusher. And in fact, let's switch these around. Oh, you know what? They don't keep their energy when you break them. So it's important to put these in the right place to start with. Let's see what we can sort out here. So what I want to do is I want to put the crusher on top. Maybe we'll put the crusher here so we can have like a chest up there. And then the furnace down here. I think that'll work for us. And then what we'll want to do is take this transfer pipe, put this on the bottom. Oh, that's weird. Are these micro-blocky now? Maybe they were always that way. I don't know. So that should take out of the bottom, which should be this, I think, and put it into... Oh, I don't know how that's going to work. I guess we could just test it. It's not going to hurt anything. Let's grab... We'll just do some of this iron. That should be simple enough. So we'll put the iron in the crusher. And in fact, let's grab a Do I have any more chests? I don't. Go ahead and make a chest. Okay. And we'll see if we can get this to automatically pull items from the chest as well. So we'll put this up here. We will throw... Oop, that's a problem. Okay. We'll throw our iron in here, and then we'll throw a transfer node here, and an item here. And okay, so that throws that in, and then we'll see if it takes these and puts them through the crusher. And if it does, then we can take this out and put it into another chest. And that will be a good way to do it. And oh, sweet. So we got iron dust through there, and we should have two. Awesome. So then we should be able to take, and I don't know why I didn't just make another chest, but let's go ahead and do that now. Okay, and we will go ahead and craft this guy now. And I don't know if this is going to work, but we're going to try it. Pull out of there and throw it into there. And oh, it looks like that did work. Oh, that is fantastic. Okay, so this is fully automated now. I was not expecting to make it that simple, but extra utilities is very simple. So that's awesome. Oh man, I had a birch chest. Oh well. So that is fantastic. So we can actually now... what the heck? Don't do that. We can now take all of our ores that we've got, wherever they are. Here we go. Can I... Oh, dang it, I don't want to unorganize my stuff. So, copper, tin. Let's see if we have anything else. You have this yellowrite, but I think I'll leave that in ore form. Uses of this. Yeah, it doesn't look like that's very useful for us. Bauxite. Again, not very useful. Oh, and osmium. Believe that'll be useful for us. Yeah. Okay, so we'll grab that. And what? Resonating ore uses. Deep resonance. Doesn't look like you can crush that, so we'll go ahead and leave that in there. So this should be pretty cool. Man, that's awesome. I didn't think it was going to be this easy to automate this, but man, that is super cool. So it'll just spit it right into here. Oh, wait, that's a problem. Oh, maybe osmium can't go into here. Let's see if we can put it in manually. Yeah, it looks like osmium doesn't work. So let's grab this out of here. Grab this out of here, and then it should do the next one. Tin, awesome. So osmium can't go in there. And actually, before it gets too ahead of itself, let's see. Uses: smelting furnace, macerator, recycler, alloy smelter, sag mill. Oh, so a sag mill will do it. Interesting. Crusher, grinder. I wonder why it doesn't. Weird. I'll just hold on to their ore then. That's fine. We don't need it anyway. That's not a big deal. Oops. No, it doesn't go there either. Okay. I'll figure things out eventually. So that is awesome. That was like dead simple, stupidly simple, way simpler than I thought it was going to be simple. Ooh, that's a problem. I may move this over. For now, it's going to look like crap. More than likely, though, what I'm going to do is move this to maybe the center here, more to the left at the very least. I may knock out this pillar and just move it over by one block so we can center it. But yeah, so this is fully automated, and it's processing our ores, and it's doing the things. So that is fantastic. That'll make it a lot easier for us to get started on other things. I do kind of want to see what the other hermits have been up to, so I'm going to look around the server, see if I find anything interesting. Maybe I'll point it out to you guys. Oh, what am I doing? Dang it. I'm just going to put this crap up here into this chest, and this is my, like, to-be-sorted chest. It's not too big of a deal. And I do want to grab, if I've got some cobblestone. I just threw some in here. I don't know why. Okay. And then, let's see if I can grab... Oh, that'll be good. Okay. So we'll grab some cobblestone just in case we need it. So I'm going to look around the server, see if we can find anything interesting. I'll let you know if I find anything interesting. All right, guys. Welcome back. So I went mining, and I got a bunch of crap. I didn't get a whole lot of resources, but I did get some. So we're going to go ahead and throw them in here. So copper, tin, iron, gold will be nice to have. Osmium obviously doesn't work. And the rest I'm going to have to sort elsewhere. I also killed a witch that spawned in the cave, and I got this withering dust. I'm not really sure. Oh, I guess potion of decay. And you can recycle it. Okay. Well, not very useful, but whatever. So for now, I've just been tossing all my stuff into here. And eventually, later, I will come sort this. But for now, this works. Also, I was told... I believe it was Biffa that told me... Or Wells Knight, actually, told me... you can take wheat... And you can put it through... What I want to see is if I can take wheat and put it through here and turn it into flour. Let's see. Wheat turns into flour in a macerator. Oh, nope. Flour in a sag mill. And flour turns into bread in a smelter guy. So if I throw a stack in here, in theory, I should get a stack of... Oh, coal is needed for this. Hello? I have some coal somewhere. There we go. We'll just throw a whole stack in. Why not? So in theory, I should get... Well, in fact, I will go ahead and... Let me just pull this guy out. Can I? Oh, man. Give me... Put wheat... Put wheat in there. Okay, give me this. Give me this. Give me that. Give me that. Okay, put wheat in there. Okay, it doesn't look like you can actually put wheat in there. Okay, well that sucks a little bit. That's not the end of the world, though. I'll figure out a way to get that working, because you can do it in other machines. So let's go ahead and do this. All right, we'll get everything running again. It'll be nice to have all these resources. I'm definitely going to start moving off of my stone picks. And in fact, I may just come up here, grab all my stone tools out of here. I kept tossing them out of my inventory. I would like fill up on inventory space, so I'd need a new slot, so I would toss out a stone tool, and then I got to the point where I was just like, really, why am I even carrying these? Let's go ahead and get rid of those. Stone hoe we might hold on to for now, but I don't know why I didn't toss that one before either. But yeah, so we've got some automation going for our resource gathering. I've gathered a good amount of resources, not nearly as much as I was hoping. But we'll see. And then once those are finished processing, I'm going to move this guy over into here, make it look a lot nicer. And then I want to see if I can get into some inventory management, because this is crazy. I can't handle it. It's too much. This is, yeah, especially in modded. Like in vanilla, it's kind of doable. It's not so bad dealing with chests, but in modded with all the hundreds of items that you get, it's hard to manage chests and stuff. So we'll see. So I'm going to go ahead and wait for this to smelt up, and I will be right back.